Hey everyone, this is Gary the Green Mage, and welcome back to my playthrough of Monster Hunter 3, or Try, on the Nintendo Wii. Last we left off, Yorgon dead. Next up, Agnaktor. And you might be wondering, come back here, Piggy. You might be wondering exactly why I'm here in the farm. Well, just wanted to show something off really quick with Loin the Piggy. What's up, Loin? I know I haven't come to snuggle with you much, but let's give you some attention. Snuggling! And when that exclamation mark appears, you just hit the A button and he does a little happy love dance. Jump. Thing. Whatever. Let's go, Cha-Cha. We have work to do. And if you notice, Piggy also follows us around town. He also comes out into monster battles with us, using his pork-like ninja skills to defeat the monsters. Obviously, that's a lie. Piggy would become bacon if that happened. But it's kind of nice, he's kind of slow, but he will follow you around town. Also, I found out Cha-Cha has something to say to us, so what's up, Cha-Cha? Now come time of destiny. Shock attack Cedius. Return piece to village. Then Cha-Cha throw Beast Feast. Beast Feast. That actually sounds pretty good. Next, Cha-Cha sweep election for village chief. Make dramatic political history. Opa Opa. Yeah, let's not do that. No offense to you, Cha-Cha, but I'd vote for the other guy. But first, Cha-Cha depart for final challenge. Suppose Minion can come too. Well, thank you, I guess. You know, forget Pack-Pack Ancient Mask now. Cha-Cha admonish. Cha-Cha, you're wearing the Ancient Mask. Should I put Cha-Cha in my backpack then? Eh, whatever. And yeah, I gotta get some stuff from Cha-Cha. Actually, I need to take that honey. There we go. And he learned Guard Boost. So we have to go check up on that. Let's see. No? Oh, there it is. Simple words describing on Simple words describing an ancient mask blocking technique drawn on Cha-Cha's mask. So I'm assuming this allows Cha-Cha to guard against or block most attacks. Or at least more often, at least. So, I had attack boost on him. For the Agnaktor, I'm going to give him the water attack. And I'm going to keep 7 lives because I'm pretty sure Cha-Cha's going to get pwned. Yes, I do. I'm going to keep the Ancient Mask on him because I like it so far. Let's check his stats right now. I don't think he's changed. Yeah, he's still level 24, which I think is what he was last time, but there's his stats if you want to look at them. Mastery 2 in the Ancient Mask, so that's pretty nice. And speaking of water attack, yeah, I have my Thunderclap Longsword equipped. Was that have to do with water? Well, you know how I said I was gonna bring the Thunderclap with me against the Agnaktor battle? Well, gonna change my mind. A little research shows that impact damage is actually pretty decent against the Agnaktor, and that would be screaming my hammer if it wasn't for the fact that my only hammer I have right now has the fire elements, which I believe means I would only be doing raw damage against the Agnaktor. Which wouldn't be too bad, but I'd rather have some elemental damage in there as well. So, what we're going to be doing is, hi, blacksmith. Actually, I think it's been a while. No. Actually, I talked to you a few episodes back, I think. What we're going to do is forge a new weapon. I know. It's a revelation for me, isn't it? Usually we can get the Ludroth Bone Maul by going through the Bone Hammer upgrade tree, but we can just create it right here. And as you can see, I have plenty of material to make it, so we're gonna do that. And yes, we will equip it. Now what we're gonna do, look at that, a new weapon. We're gonna upgrade it all the way down here. Ludroth Bone Maul. We're going to go to the Ludroth Splash Hammer. Upgrade that, and we're going to upgrade it one more time to the, holy crud, Vadiyanoi Hammer. Right, I'm just gonna say water hammer, because that's what it pretty much is. Attack 676, and elemental has 210 water, so that's gonna be extremely effective against the Agnaktor, I'm hoping at least. So, the next one is the Fang Hammer Echo, but as you can see, I'm gonna need more Rand Shells for that, which means online quests for that, but I think we'd be pretty fine with it as it is right now. And wow, look at that. That kind of looks weird. But, yep, this is the hammer I'm going to be using against the Agnaktor battle. And you can see Piggy sniffing at my feet down there, so... yeah, hammer against the Agnaktor. I'm hoping this is not a mistake. Depends on how the Agnaktor fights. And, as you can see, I have my potions, my drugs, my skin. Bring along cool drinks. I'm hoping they're going to give me two more. The usuals. I don't know why I'm so low on paintballs. I could have sworn I had like 50 of them. Now I only have 3? That doesn't make sense. Honey, whetstones. I'm bringing along traps, just in case. Not really expecting to capture him, which is why I don't have tranquilizers with me, but... just gonna bring these along, because I think they'll come in handy. And sonic bombs. I also read that the sonic bomb is effective against the Agnaktor. But that pretty much should have been a given, seeing how the Uroktor... man, these are such weird names. Seeing how the Uroktor also dig underground. Sonic bombs should be a given anyway. And before we leave, talk to the Augusty Chef. You know what, let's just do the usual meat and drink. Cola. What does Bulldozer do again? Increases sharpness when you strike immediately after an attack is deflected. Hey! I might want to get that. It's Moxie. That could be useful too. And Riser. Holy crud. Lots of choices, but I think I'm going to try for the Bulldozer. Yeah, let's go for this. Come on, give me the good stuff. Please? What a powerful flavor! Health increased, attack increased. Bulldozer, yes! Heroics? Heroics? Well, they gave me 2 instances of Climber. That's not going to be as useful as Heroics would have been, but oh well. So, time to go up. No, not the urgent quest. 2 more quests left for us to do. Urogon's Trail is next after this, but we're gonna do Denizen of the Molten Deep. Hunt an Agnaktor. Wound his chest, which I'm hoping I can do. And obviously we can't sever his tail, since hammer is not a cutting weapon. But, Fire Country Chieftain. There's another chieftain in the Fire Country? Okay. Volcano. Let's go do this, guys. Me, Cha-Cha, and Loin the Piggy. To war! Okay, let's see. Thank goodness, I was right. And they actually gave me sonic bombs. But looks like I'm full up on them. First aid, rations, and more paintballs. Yay. That means I have 5 now. Well, if I need more sonic bombs, I know I can come back for those. And by process of elimination, the Urogon should be in area 7, 5, or 10, I think. I'm gonna try 7. If he's not there, I'll go to 5. And you know what I just realized? I need to put my map back on. There we go. Get my rations. Let's see. Cool drink!